Hey guys, what's going on? It's Nock. Welcome along to a brand new video. Today we're going to play Nuke from camerson1313. If you're new to the channel, please like and subscribe. Without further ado, let's jump into the description. Drop the bomb off gel is all we got on this one. Notes on the request is you're now over halfway done playing all my good puzzles. Eventually I won't have any more suggests for single player anyway. This one utilizes cleansing gel in quite a spectacular fashion. All right, let's make of that what we will. Without further ado though, let's jump in. Once I've moved my notepad, because it's in my way. Okay, so we can potentially reverse the funnel. We've got to use the funnel to get up here if we want it, because we can't see the portal surface from up here, so we'll keep that in mind. So don't worry, I did see that was grating before I did that. So that would have been quite spectacular, let's face it. Okay then. Ha! So the question is, does it reverse? It does. Exit is open. So there was something else down there. Just an area. All right. So I'm being a little bit dumb. Let's place this. Yeah. And then we'll do this, which will allow us to push the cube onto that button. But what do we do from here? So we can get this over across here now. Gotta watch out for that momentum. Let's have one more, just for good time's sake. Alright, but can't say I know where to go from here. I mean, a hunch. I'm going to say, if I drag myself up there with the orange funnel, I can then bounce over to there. That's just a hunch. Also, I've just noticed. There is that higher panel there as well. Don't see what I would need the cleansing gel for though at the minute. Excuse me. Likewise, I don't really know what I need if this area is for, if anything. All right, so what I'm... I'm thinking... Do I somehow blue gel this cube? And then send the water bomb over later? But then that wouldn't stay there, so no, that wouldn't be it. That wouldn't be it at all. I guess I need to gel on here. So how would I go about that? So if I had Jill up there, I could effectively get up to there at any point. Right? Okay, I think I might know how to do that. Alright, actually, let's go back. Let's do it from this side because then we can actually see where it's going to be. Change of the portal though. Okay. Okay. Ah, that's fine. Okay. So now save there. What I can do now is do that, which will get me another cube here. Well, when I say another cube, I mean another cube. So, the problem is now but that's not going to help, is it? Because, yeah, that just gets rid of that, and then I'm back at where I was before I got the gel there. So how do I do this? Well, maybe I can do that again, though. Maybe I was right, but I just need to move the cube to a different place. Okay. You see, I don't see how to. Do that, which is effectively what we had. So what I don't see how to get back through to here with the orange funnel. That's what I can't. Oh. Do that. So I could cleanse this. Okay, let's. Leave that there. Could do that. But I don't really see how that would benefit me. So just allow me to come all the way back over here, like I previously was. See, the fact that he says in the notes that, like, utilizing cleansing gel in quite a spectacular fashion. Kind of feel like I have to wash something off. I have to cleanse something. But I don't really know what. No. So Uh-oh. That's what I want to do, save first. What if then? Okay. This is like crazy. I think Nock's gone crazy. Yeah, it's not gonna work. Stop. Stop, please. Stop, please. Why is it not working now? Yeah, I don't think I'd get the height, though. I won't get enough height. Oh, I've had my fun. I don't know. I don't know how to do it because of the... Because of the laser and the funnel and the fizzler and everything, and the button. Not unless I can get in front of... Why does that help? It's going to be too high every time. Yeah, it's going to be too high, so that's not a thing either. So another thing would be, have I have to go through here? Get the water. Jeez. So I have a cube up there this time. I got no idea with this, seriously. I'm completely at a loss. Okay, so are you pulling the water through? So you pull water through, then you pull a gel bomb through? What? Oh. No, that wouldn't be. No, you've just pulled that through. Okay, so you're re-looping water to give yourself more time. Then you are doing that. Okay, well, if that's the case, maybe I know what to do then. All right, so I'm sure I need to do all the re-looping though that you know what, we'll do it. Oh, I lost it. Alright, so I think I know what to do now. I think that makes sense as well. Oh, for Christ's sake. Yeah, okay. But the water bomb didn't come through. Yeah, that's it. Oh my goodness. Oh, but it doesn't do that from there. I swear down. That bit right there is like the most straightened geometry I've ever come across. Then you gotta time this right. There you go. Then you can reverse this. Kind of had the right idea. I think I kind of taught myself out of doing that again for some reason. I had, like you've seen, I've toyed with playing with that top bit, but hadn't really given it much else of a thought. So yeah, a bit annoyed myself that I didn't really try that myself. But hey ho, guys. Thank you very much for watching. As always, like, comment, subscribe down below. If you've got any match to pay, please leave in the comments or head to my Google form. I'll link that's in the description. But until next time, I've been Nock. You've been awesome. See ya.